want. Guess what it's going to be? A terrarium! And guess what a terrarium is? Let me tell you about that. Whoops! It's a globe-like structure in which plants are grown. So here are the things that we need. Activated charcoal and some sand and some fertilizer.
Yeah.
And some soil.
Mm-hmm.
And we of course need some
a water spray
and some
very cute little succulents.
Succulents. Very cute succulents. You want to know why they're called succulents? Because they suck a lot of water and store them in their body.
Mm-hmm. Very juicy, huh?
Yeah, very, very juicy. Let's get started. The first layer over here is going to be the sand layer. Let's just make
it up. Drop some, yeah, sand. Spread it evenly.
Make sure it's spread properly.
Evenly in.
Okay. The next layer here is going to be activated coal. Let me pour that in. Make sure it's spread. Okay.
Spreads evenly, yeah.
Yeah, because it's...
Good. Good job there. A great job.
This coal helps to drain the water and it makes sure that there's no mold formation. It looks like a choco chip cookie dough over there.
Yeah, kind of looks like.
Yeah. The next layer we'll have here is going to be soil.
Okay.
Should I lift this without my hand?
Yeah, you can use your hands. Just scoop some and drop it evenly inside. Good job there, Rohail. Good job. Take some more scoops, handfuls. Yeah, good.
Two handfuls.
We need more. One putty.
In the middle, I'm going to drop some sea petals. Oh, not sea petals, actuators.
No, those are fertilizing.
Fertilizers?
Beads. Yeah, this like. So. Basically potassium beads, so you can just put some beads in there in between the soil.
And how do we open this?
Let me help. Yeah. Go ahead. There we go.
We need more.
And a scoopful of soil again to cover it up.
A handful, you might say.
Good job.
It's getting quite messy here, but it's worth it. Come on. Let's get some soil. So let's get some soil. Let me spray some water there to moisten it up. Make a little dent here for the succulent to sit in. There is.
Let me grab
my succulent. Be carefully when you're using a cactus. Okay. Yeah.
And transfer it into that dent.
And I'll just.
Yeah. Just push that soil together. It's looking cute already.
It's looking cute, like it's just coming up on the soil and saying, "Hi, everybody, subscribe to this Rohail here." Oh, I forgot to look at that.
Okay.
Yes,
I'm
yes.
Sure if he could speak, that's what he would say.
Yes. Because I made him a new home. He doesn't like the small tight hole.
Yeah, he's got a new pretty little bowl there now. Okay, put that soil together.
It's his throne. He loves his throne room.
New throne.
We just make a dent and go through all the ingredients.
The dent, yeah.
Yeah. And get this. And then we can, Mr. Sir, I mean the new whole house for you.
Nice formation there.
I got a little baby aloe that I'm going to stuck in between. He's like,
oh, baby aloe vera. Oh.
He's cute. Like, oh, I want to eat some food. Everyone subscribe to his YouTube channel, Rohail. Mr. Aloe Vera, can you please eat with your tentacles inside? Because anyways, this is your tentacle, like, you know. Okay, I have to do like this.
Tuck yourself in.
So he's not
and
having
enjoy
a
your
fun.
Stay.
Piece of bark which I'm going to tuck it into this piece of shirt. Hey, it's my head. Oh, sorry, Mr. Bark.
It's just a piece of decoration. Looks pretty cool, huh?
I have some really nice ornamental stones which I'm going to decorate. Be careful with your spikes, cactus. Every time you poke me. What did I ever do to you, cactus? Tell me, what did I ever do to you? I'm not fooling. Place those gently.
Randomly?
Oh, this one is very fantastic. Last but not least, feed them with some water. I'm so proud of myself, and that's what I call art. Yeah, you agree? Do you agree?
Yes. I don't. It's amazing.
You agree?
Yep. Good job, Rohail.
So here's Rohail signing off with lots of love.